Good morning, vloggers. We are now in Miners Ravine Trail. The parking is very limited. We're at the Sierra College, and the parking, maybe you could park maybe about 20 cars, so get here early if you want to take this trail. It's only about 5 miles. Usually it'll go all the way to Roseville, but they're under construction, so you can't go all the way to Roseville. So it's only 5 miles out and back, 10 miles, but we went off-road a little bit. Just off some dirt roads. It's pretty nice roads, good training for the Tasmanians. But it's a nice, simple trail, just trying to vlog. And there's Ronald right there, ready to go, in AC car, in AC truck. But it's a pretty nice trail, a short trail, like what I said, but if you wanted just a short ride, a quick ride, this is the place to go. It's in Roseville, and not too bad of a trail. Mostly cement, but then you can go off-road, like what I said. You can go take the road bike, go off-road just a little bit, and have fun with it. All right, see you guys later. Pa-pow!
Under the bridge. It's a nice little trail.
Ooh, it's a nice trail.
But right now, the trail going to Roseville is closed off. So from the Sierra College to that place is only 5 miles, so it's 10 miles round. So we're going to go to Sunrise, Miners Ravine?
I think so.
So we're going to try to take this road 2 miles just to extend the trip.
And you can go off-road.
There's off-road.
Mountain biking tricks.
Tricks?
Tricks.
Shots!
What trail are we in?
It's a combo of asphalt, dirt, and
gravel. A little bit of everything. Ravine Trail.
It is.
Roseville, California.
We started at 8:30. Uncheck is 10:30. So we've been in for
2 hours. On our way back now.
Sacramento, we reward ourselves again at Kraken Cajun in Vacaville, and we're having crabs and clams and all the goodies. It looks great. So this is what we do after we burn calories. We put it right back. The good stuff.